Gordon Lightfoot. This is Randy's Lamp Pad, and we are playing epic songs that are not your normal 3-minute single songs. They're epics that have been put together that tell real stories, and they are real packages of emotion and storyline and meat and potatoes and really great stuff. Here's one by a band named after the Monopoly game. Thing of the Monopoly game called the Grand Funk Railroad. They were called the Grand Funk Railroad. Although they didn't play funk, it was a great name. They were a rock and roll band. But they were called the Grand Funk Railroad. Mark Horner was the lead singer and the guitar player in Grand Funk Railroad. And he was part of Ringo Starr's All-Star Band in 1995, as was I. I was their lead guitar. He was their second guitar, or second lead, whatever you want. They're both their lead guitars. And he wrote the song for Grand Funk Railroad called I'm Your Captain, or Close at Home. And I played the song every single night for a solid year with this band on stage. And it's really a great song. It really is a journey. So here he is, the Mark Farner, Grand Funk Railroad, 1970. I'm getting closer to my home. Thank you. 00, Vancouver, BC, 666 Bob 4 Apple 2. Email can go to randy@cbc.ca. Check out my official Facebook, Randy Backman's official Facebook, and my official YouTube. If you wish to phone in, we now have a phone line, as far as recording goes, 1-844-827-4323 or 1-844-CAPHEAD, C-A-P-H-E-A-D. If you've got a kid, they would love to look at the phone and spell CAPHEAD. Later from now. Hey, Randy, checking in from Sudbury. It's a big nickel. Remember driving on it with your big nickel? It's right about the highway. Mike McKeever. Hey, Randy, I heard Johnny Cash cover A Bridge Over Troubled Water. That was great. Give me an idea for different artists. How about the band called The Spirit? They do a great cover of Sounds of Silence. Okay, I'll look that up. I'll try to find weird covers by weird people. Good idea for that. It's from Mike McKeever. Hey, Randy, we've been listening to this show since Danny Zinkerman had it. Wow, that was like 16 years ago. We are 73 years old. We thought your show, incorporating classical music and your explanation of where it came from and how it was used in modern music, was the most enjoyable show ever. Cool. Please repeat it again and do another similar show. We listen regularly on Saturday evening as does my brother. Thanks for all the interesting commentary and music history you provided each show. We've never written before to express our appreciation, but this past show is very best ever. Anne Marie and Jen Nickerson. Hey, if you haven't written before, try calling in at 1-844-CAPHEAD. Talk to me. Sir Randy, I have a couple of suggestions of themes for you. One is featuring the Hammond organ. Another one would be Rock and Soul the Love. Rock and Soul is the longest ending. It's always amazing how long it's been drawn an ending and the effect it has on.